my empty gun. In a dying scale while I counted down my fate. And then a big marine with a pair of friendly eyes appeared there at my shoulder and said, wait. Charlie was a tangle, now we'll have two to die. I said, well thanks a lot, I told him my name and asked him this.
And good night, the boy just called me Camouflage.
Things are never quite the way they seem. Whoa, Camouflage, I was awfully glad to see this big marine. We fought all night side by side, took our battle stands, and I wondered how the bullets missed this man. Cause he seemed to go right through him, just as if he wasn't there. And in the morning we fought like a chance ran. And it was near the river bank when the ambush came, and I thought this was the end that we were had. Then a bullet with my name on came and buzzed into a bush, and the big marine, he has swatted with his hand.
Just like it was a fly!
Whoa, Camouflage, things are never quite the way they seem. Tent on the right. He said, you may be telling the truth.